There was this actor named Agelicus in 408 BC, who messed up one of his lines so famously. Then 2 millennia later, we still know his name, and poets through the ages carry on his shame. He was in the play Orestes by the famed Euripides. He was supposed to say, after a storm, again I see a calm sea. But he messed up the accent, and in front of all those people, he said, after a storm again, I see a weasel. Lord, let it make me famous when my career goes down the tubes. This one's for Agelicus, I see the weasel too.